So how did these massive constrictors end up in Florida in the first place? It's a classic tale of pets gone wild. Owners, overwhelmed by their giant, hungry pets, started releasing them into the wild, thinking the swamps were a good new home. And the Everglades was, unfortunately, the perfect new home for them. It's warm, it's wet, and it's full of food. It was the perfect storm. A major turning point was Hurricane Andrew in 1992. Which destroyed a python breeding facility, releasing an unknown number of snakes into the Everglades. They're eating machines. We're talking raccoons, opossums, bobcats, and even alligators. They are literally eating the Everglades ecosystem from the inside out. There are public hunts and competitions like the Florida Python Challenge, where hunters are incentivized with cash prizes to remove pythons from the wild. It's a massive effort involving state agencies, scientists, and dedicated volunteers, allowing hunters to remove multiple snakes at once. It's a high-tech game of hide-and-seek with very high stakes. This story is a powerful reminder of our responsibility as pet owners and as stewards of the environment.